Hey guys, you're watching DIY for the Creative Mind. It's been estimated that every year America generates over 400 million pieces of electronic waste and recycles less than 20% of it. Today, we're going to help the environment by taking apart a computer or hard drive, recycling it for its precious metals and very rare earth magnets. So don't go away, we're about to tear a hard drive to pieces.
Here are the tools that you're going to need. A Torx number 8 bit. Either ratchet, like this one, or a screwdriver will do the job. A plastic prying tool or pick. A .08 Pentalobe screwdriver, also known as a 5-star screwdriver. A 1.2mm Phillips screwdriver. A straight screwdriver. If you would like any of the products used in this video, links are provided in the description below. A word of caution. Warranty periods range from 1 to 5 years from the documented date of purchase. Unauthorized opening of the enclosure will void the warranty. So, if the drive is still under warranty, you may not want to do this. The hard drive that we're going to take apart today is a Western Digital WD400. It's a 40 gigabyte hard drive with a manufacturer date on it of November 2000. I'm pretty sure the warranty is over on this one. First, we need to get all of the screws off of the top plate. Just remember, there is always one under the label or under the sticker that says warranty void if removed. On the other side of the drive, you will find a circuit board. This board can be sold for as much as $48 on sites such as Amazon or eBay. It just takes time to find the right motivated buyer. the rare earth magnets in the drives, also called neodymium magnets, are very powerful. You do not want to get your fingers in between them when they are close to each other. The retaining rings are made of machined aluminum.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up below. If you'd like to subscribe, please click here. If you would like any of the products used in this video, links will be provided in the description below. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you inside the next video.